In Indiana, passengers in an auto accident really can't be held liable or responsible. That is, unless they distracted the driver, did something to help actually cause the accident, I mean directly. Giving bad directions doesn't count. But they actually come in with clean hands, so to speak, and generally they have a much better chance of recovery than a driver who may be partly at fault.